Miller has to kick it back out to Klein. Klein has it stolen from behind. The feed to Ream puts it home.
Had under the basket tonight on a potential offensive or defensive rebound. A lot more contact than you saw right there. Referee starting to tighten things up as Linder drops in two.
Screen from Cheever. Linder for three. Got it.
Offensive rebound though by the Saints. Back up from Linder. Wide open. She'll fire three. Why not? And she knocks it down.
Linder will fire. That's another three. Got it. Well, looks like Blackhawk has switched into the 2-3. Nope. Matchup zone, but the three goes for Linder.
Linder, three ball, boom! Lexi Linder hits the triple.
It's there in that one. And that pushes the lead even farther. He all the way down to Wigman, who
wanted to do, goes back to Linder. Oh, great look by Linder. That is tremendous.
To Linder. Ream for three. Got it. Here on SummitCitySports.com. The feed inside to Wigman. She puts it home.
And puts it up and off the glass. 4-point lead, just that smallest it's been since the first quarter. Linder on the steal in transition.
So Wigman now on the board for the first time, and here comes Linder the other way. A pickpocket and a bucket for Lexi Linder. He looks to make a move down the baseline. Good job cutting her off, and it's Linder with the takeaway. We've got 4:01 to go in this first quarter. The lob into the hands of Linder. It was 2-on-1. Can't put it in. Linder the board. Inside. And that's too strong off the glass by Malaysia Moore. Here comes Linder straight the other way. By the Warriors, back down the floor, but a missed layup by number 12, Dakota Crone.
Time's there. No call, Linder steals it anyway. 2 minutes left. Linder, good ball show. And one opportunity for Lexi.